What is a server? In computing, a server is a computer program or a device that provides functionality for other programs or devices, called clients. This architecture is called the client-server model, and a single overall computation is distributed across multiple processes or devices. Servers can provide various functionalities, often called services, such as sharing data or resources among multiple clients or performing computation for a client. Typical servers are database servers, file servers, mail servers, print servers, web servers, game servers, and application servers. Before investing in server hardware, you need to consider many things, including the server operating system, applications, storage, processor, form factor, memory, and more to help you choose wisely. Let's look into the top 8 server definitions. Let's start with file server, a computer and storage device dedicated to storing files. Any user on the network can store files on the server. Print server, a computer that manages one or more printers, and a network server is a computer that manages network traffic. Web server. Web servers are computers that deliver or serve up web pages. Every web server has an IP address and possibly a domain name. There are many web server software applications, including public domain software and commercial packages. Database server, a computer that processes database queries. Proxy server. A proxy server is a server that sits between a client application, such as a web browser, and a real server. Proxy servers have two main purposes: to improve performance and filter requests. Dedicated server. A dedicated server is a single computer in a network reserved for serving the needs of the network. For example, some networks require that one computer to set aside to manage communications between all the other computers. Application server. An application server is a program that handles all application operations between users and an organization's back-end business applications or database. This type of server is typically used for complex transactions-based applications. Cloud server. Rather than being provided by a single server or virtual server, cloud server hosting services are provided by multiple connected servlets that comprise a cloud.